Hello once again. In this video, we will see how word position node can be used to move various mesh without changing their physical position. If you see in this example, there is a bush and which is moving, and you can add some sort of wind effect onto it. So let us start. Please like this video if you find it more helpful and informative. And yes, subscribe to our channel for new updates.
We have already a material which is masked, and let us apply on. Okay, so let me do one thing. Let me create another material instance out here. Okay, not material instance. Let me create a duplicate, and we will say it as wind. Okay. Now open this. Here it's already there. So first thing we will do is we will simply apply it here, and we will see the changes. Now see, both are stagnant, there is nothing moving out here. Okay, so the things which we will be using is the panner. And then we will use the sign, which will say that how frequently this will move. And the expression that we will use is the world position offset. Let us see how does it work. So start with sign. We discussed that, you know, this is giving an oscillating movement. Here I am not using the time factor for this movement. What we will use it? We will use it a spanner, and what panner will do? We have seen that in panner, what happens is there is a movement, and say let us suppose you make it 0.3, and you this side you make it say 0.2, so y and x are different. Let us save it. So this is moving, and but it is not that much visible. So what you can do is you can increase this, maybe say 1 and maybe 0.5. so here it is. You can see some wind out here. So we have a typical bush. Because of the wind, it is moving fine. So the point is, I mean, you can use 2-3 different parameters, different nodes to make something which you feel like you desire to make. And you can use, you know, other materials, other emissions, I mean, whatnot. Fine guys, that's it for this video. Quite a small video, quite an easy video. Enjoy it. And again, my request is whenever you do, you create any material, make a instance so that, you know, anything you want to make a change in that material, it is easy by, sorry, I think I selected a wrong place. So here it is, and here it is, fine. So with this instance, I mean, you want to make it, you know, but not this emissive number. You can increase, you can have a glow and see the changes. Fine, thank you. That's it for this video.